In 2018, I launched a course that did very, very well. But the issue with courses is, first of all, people hate you for it. Like, course is not an industry I recommend getting into because people hate you for it. And second, the longevity of it is basically 12 to 18 months. And then after that, people want the new method, which is basically the exact same shit that's always happened, except someone, you know, a new knucklehead comes in and is like, but I have the which is just the same method, but just repackaged.